AJ from the corner, no good. Eagles have gone cold here in the second half. That is from the field. Battling layups and so forth that kept us in the game. Number three with the rebound, but lost it on the drive. Out of bounds. Impact ball. Still tied 72. 6:09 to go in the game as Mike Chandler comes back in. Number three takes a seat. Nice run. 74-72. Mr. Bush on the drive, dishes it off. Chandler puts it up, no good. Rebound comes off to Empire. Big man on big man. Number three is no good. Little guy, Jakari Bush comes off with it. Pulls it up off to AJ Astroff. Oh my goodness. The ball just don't want to go in the hole as Mike Chandler missed the tap in. AJ with the rebound. Impact still leading 74-72 with 4:50 to go in the game. Chris Daniel, nice little runner there. Give and go there from Jakari Bush. We're tied at 74. Oh, wide open down underneath. Mike Chandler not able to get there in time. Jakari Bush drops it off. AJ pulls it up. Bush. Chris Daniel, a long two, no good. Mike Chandler with the rebound. Billy D. Williams wanting it, but Mike Chandler lays it in. Tied at 76 again with 3:45 to go in the game. Impact with the ball. Away down underneath there, loose ball, Impact unable to control it. Timeout Impact. Tied at 76 with 3:28 to go in the game.